Damn, Severin, it's horrible down here.
Yeah, well, it is a sewer.
What are they doing down here? Water and vampires don't mix. Horrible.
Sheriff in town, baby, and you're under arrest. Nobody told you that this was a bad neighborhood.
What? Where are you taking us?
Let's keep it moving, people!
Come on! Move! Move! Move!
Please stop! Why
looks like they're smuggling their victims through here.
Sort of a reverse underground railroad, then. Let's them move through the city while the sun's up.
How much more you think you can take? Feeding time. Damn, Severin, it's horrible down here.
Yeah, well, it is a sewer.
Hey, you hear something?
Blow it! Blow it now!
taking us?
Let's keep it moving, people!
Come on! Move! Move! Move!
Please stop!
It looks like they're smuggling their victims through here.
Sort of a reverse underground railroad, then. Let's then move through the city while the sun's up.
How much more do you think you can take?
No! No, no, no!
there's nothing. Oh, this rocks.
You got some big guns? Can you use them to blast through?
What do you think? Those gas tanks look like they could use some heavy artillery. Feeding time. Me either. They're covering their tracks with big automatics. to make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Kind of stings, huh?
Not today.
Down to the principal water treatment plant. We'll hold her here. Follow us now, skank.
Jeez, these guys are bomb happy. They sealed off the tunnel.
Let me see. Yeah, looks like they cut off your only path down to the water treatment plant.
So what do I do now?
Well, you're gonna have to find another way down. Okay, I'm reading an access tunnel directly beneath you. Use those big guns to blow open an entrance somehow.
I'm through.
See a service tunnel running down there. That'll lead you directly to the water treatment plant. Hey, what the hell is that?
You heard that, huh? Beats me. Sounds big, though, and unhappy. Bottom of a service tunnel.
Okay, looks like you're entering a section of the old water treatment plant. Stay sharp.
All right, get going. Tell the Kestrels we've got a live one back here. We'll raise the water and take care of her.
Fine, but don't let the water go till we're through the tunnel. All the way through.
Just get your asses down there! All right, turn the pumps back on. Let it flow!
Severn, I'm closing on them, but the water's too high.
You should be near the pump rooms. Find a way to lower the water in the main pool.
Those debt packs? Oh my god, suicide bombers? How'd they trick you into that one, guys?
Oh, these boys don't talk pretty. No tongue, cut out themselves. These boys just do. Go, boys!
Thank you.
It should lead straight to the west water pump room. That pump's gonna need to be shut down.
Okay, Severn, there's the pump. What needs to happen to shut it down?
I don't know. I'm not there. Is there a lever or a switch somewhere?
Yep, I got it.
Great. That'll shut down pump one. One more to go.
That wasn't so tough. Come down and teach me some. I'm a fast learner.
Oh, I'm gonna teach you this. Pretty can be cut off, too. You learn that fast, all right.
Guess those who can't do teach, huh, Kestrel?
Hey, schoolgirl, the east water pump chamber is open. Maybe during recess you can go up there and shut down the pump?
Don't make me improvise.
That's certainly one way of shutting down the pump.
Meh. Switches and levers are so old school anyway.
All right, the water level is dropping. Low enough, anyway. The primary water treatment facility is just at the other side of the access tunnel. It's getting rough up here, Rayne. Minions are taking the streets, and the cops can't hold their own. Whatever the cult is doing, they're going for broke. They've blown any cover they ever had. World will know for sure vampires are real by morning. Which is taking its time getting here, by the way. How's it going down in your pit?
A little damp for me, but it's not too hard to keep up with our friends.
Good. Can you tell me where they're going?
Not yet, but they're pretty serious about getting there. Moving due east.
A lot of heavy industrial setups that way. I'll do some checking. Let me know something when you know something, and please don't make me come down there. Better put it in gear, Rayne. I'm seeing the pumps is totally backed up, and high tide is coming in fast. You need to do everything in your power to move faster.
Something tells me this catwalk isn't entirely stable. What do you know?
Cool.
The wooden ones float. Finding that out was your fault. Definitely a time to handle. Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Oh, you didn't need that, did you?
Quick, open the door!
I can't! There's some kind of magnetic lock!
Hurry! Someone coming.
Get it ready. Load up the heat.
I know how to load it. Just shut up.
I don't hear nothing. Maybe it was rats.
Oh, yeah? Rats and silver steel stiletto heels?
Oh, stiletto heels?
Yeah, you know, her name wrote the appear. She's really something.
There she is! Open fire!
Locked. Severn, I've hit a dead end. Little help?
No passageway out, but that's an older part of the system you're in. The structures may not be entirely stable. Still, you'd need explosives to...
Never mind. The cavalry has arrived. They just don't know it yet.
Another access tunnel across the water.
Nothing.
Use the big guns. Figure out a way to open that door.
Damn it. I'm a couple of ports low.
Access tunnel across the...
Nothing like...
Use the big guns. Think about a way to open that floor.
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Damn, I'm a couple of ports low. plan for keeps here, of course.
I'm reading another access tunnel across the water.
Nothing like hot lead to brighten up my day.
Great. Get down that access tunnel. It leads to another water treatment substation.
Low.
I'm reading another access tunnel across the water. Use the big guns. Figure out a way to open that floor.
Nothing like hot lead to brighten up my day.
Substation.
I want to get to it. Something is shaking the walls like crazy. No other way through, huh?
That sewage tank and get to the access tunnels on the other side. I'm reading a massive room there. It must be the main water treatment facility.
Good.
There should be an access tunnel through the next room. If they have broken into the subway system, it'll be through there. If not, get ready to say hi to a whole city's supply of homeless junkies and hookers.
Heck, I'm always ready for that.
She's on the Kagan family tree. Prodigious baby machine, looks like. Past that, Brimstone reference on Slez is obscure, but suggests she's Babylonian winged Shakab, a really old one. You know what that means?
Winged Shakab? Huh. I don't know that one.
Okay, Shakab are born vampires that can only be killed by destroying the heart. Their skin is very, very tough and impervious to blade attack.
So, something more concussive, maybe?
Sure, maybe. See what you can do.
Somebody who's blind, she's got wicked aim. Maybe she'd like a taste of her own medicine. Y'all, Shakab!
Get inside and cut out the heart.
Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low.
See, that wasn't so tough for you, was it? You old rogue damp here, you. Now, do you see a way to get to the upper level?
I have bowel in my hair.
Rayne, climb up to the upper level. Is there a tunnel? That's how they're getting to the subway.
I think I need a minute alone.
Sister, wait, it's me.
I know who it is, Ephemera. I knew you were coming. Smelled your shadow stench a mile away.
I came to tell you SEWERS has been killed.
Ooh, excellent work, sister.
I didn't kill her. I believe the killer is Dampier.
Really? Well, good riddance to any full blood that lets a Dampier get the best of them. I assume you have matters in hand?
Certainly. Nothing I can't handle. And of course my findings have been duly reported.
Of course. How like you, sister.
Nothing can be allowed to disrupt tomorrow's plans. Speaking of which, how go your responsibilities?
Good as done. Ahead of schedule. Zerx is coming to conduct the final shroud test tomorrow. Just a precaution.
You've done excellent work here, Pharaoh. We'll run things well, you and I. After tomorrow's big show, I'm looking forward to our even bigger encore.
That sounds like treason, sister. You and I? Take over the entire Kagan cult? Yes, it's going to be a marvelous surprise.
I must go. I have a renegade damp here to deal with.
Oh, Ephemera? Remember, I'm the fastest and the strongest. Next time you try to sneak up on me, I'll fucking skin you! Understood?
Most definitely, Pharaoh.
Hey, that's a good trick.
It is. Remember me.
Sure I do. Ephemera, remember me? I took something from you 8 years ago.
Did you? Ah, my pet shadow thief.
Oh, you do remember. Snatched him just before you could turn him. And from right under your nose, too, wasn't it?
Yes. And how is our Mr. Severin? He's a lucky man. I ensured that he dreams of me every night.
So that's why he gave up sleeping. How's it going for you?
Oh, infinitely well. I'm about to become a sort of a goddess. Something glorious is going to happen. Yes, Father. I'm afraid I must take my leave, but why don't you come see for yourself? We can catch up on old times.
Attend me, Dehester Sundown.
Was that who I think it was?
Oh, you heard that? Your former ball and chain, but we still haven't finished our heart-to-heart. Did you want to talk? I could have put her on.
No. Thank you, no. What was that she said at the end?
An invitation. Hey, which train line runs to the old chemical row? That's where they're moving all the kidnapped people.
Let's see. The blue line. So, you care about the victims all of a sudden?
Sorry. But I've got a date to keep, and I want to get there early.